4. Security analysis. Is shrinkage in value of normal inventory an operating loss? A. Further question may be raised with respect to changes in the inventory account, that is, whether or not a mere reduction in the carrying price should be regarded as creating an operating loss. In the case of Plymouth Cordage, we note the following comparative figures. Assets turned into cash and expected loss thereon.